A laser engraver is a machine that cuts or burns custom designs into a variety of materials. The library has a Glowforge laser engraver and cutter in the studio. This laser uses the Glowforge app, which is a web-based design software, to create laser projects on materials like cork, wood, acrylic, and cardstock. You can design your own project using built-in graphics in the software, or find a ready-made project in the Glowforge design catalog. The studio has everything you need to get started, and a staff member is always in the studio for troubleshooting. You can use the Glowforge with a variety of different materials, and the library provides some supplies to get started. You're welcome to bring in your own materials as long as staff can confirm the material is safe to use with the machine and that it fits in the Glowforge. Please check the approved materials list on our website. This video will talk you through the general process of designing a project with a wood square. A learning guide for using the Glowforge, available in the studio, includes more detailed step-by-step instructions. It's best to start your Glowforge project with the material already loaded into the machine. Don't worry about aligning or centering the material when you put it in the machine. You'll set up the position of your design on your material using the Glowforge design software. You can confirm the machine is on if you see these lights. If the Glowforge is not on when you sit down to use it, you can power on the machine yourself. The power switch is on the back right of the machine. Then open the Glowforge app on the studio laptop next to the machine. You're logged into the library's premium account, which gives you access to select projects from the design catalog. The library does not save creators' projects. If you want to save your design for a future project or to keep working on it, you will need to export your design and save it to a personal storage device like a USB drive. The learning guide in the studio provides detailed instructions to export and save. I'm going to create a new design using a wood square. With the machine on and the software launched, you will see a preview of your material on the laptop screen. Be sure to set the focus of the laser first, which tells the machine how far away your material is from the laser. So you click the three dots for more, choose set focus, and then click on the center of your material. Once focus is set, you can then create your design by adding text or simple images in the software. So I'm going to do some text first. And for more detailed instructions, you can look through the learning guide that's next to the Glowforge laptop. But it's also pretty intuitive once you're in. So I'll move my text to where I want it on my object. Next, I'm going to search a simple image of a light bulb. Once I find one that I like, I'll just click it, and Glowforge will add it to my design area, and then I can position it to get it a little straighter. Okay, and once I think my design is set, then I can enter the settings for either engraving or cutting. The settings are located on the left side where you can see a preview of your design parts. So for the light bulb, I want it to engrave. So I'll choose engrave and then engrave wood, and the settings are saved, which is awesome. For the ideas text, I actually want it to cut. So I'll go to cut and then cut wood. So my settings are saved. Once you have settings in your image preview, changes a little bit, so it's brighter. You can see the different colors of cutting versus engraving. For safety reasons, please ask a staff member to check your design and material settings before you send your design to the laser. Then turn on the air filter. Then click Print, and the software will provide a time estimate for your project. Please note that you must stay in the studio while the laser is running. If you don't have the time to stay, you can save your project for another day. When the laser is ready to start your project, it will flash a blue light on the Start button. Press the Start button and watch the progress. The Glowforge software will let you know when the project is complete and it is safe to open the lid. Turn the air filter off, remove your project, and note it may be warm to the touch. Then gently close the lid. You did it!